Hi guys, welcome back. So today's video is one of the most requested video. I even raised a poll on Instagram where 89% of you voted yes. As we cannot step out of the house during this time, and I think it's extremely unsafe to visit the parlors even after the lockdown just for threading or waxing. So now is the time to ditch your regular parlor wali didis for some time till the situation gets better. Let's jump right into the video. So I'm going to show you how I shave my entire face, how I groom my brows, my upper lips, just by using this razor. This comes in a pack of two, and this is what it looks like. And the best part is this comes with a cap, so it's very, very hygienic. I generally use it for 8 to 10 times and then I switch to another one. So before starting with the process, I would like to clear a few things. No, you will not get a man beard if you use a razor. Your hair will not grow back thicker, denser or darker. The hair growth is going to be the same. I've been shaving my face since a long time, and look, I don't have a beard. It's all normal. Your hair will not grow back thicker. I even tried to wax my face, like not the entire face, just the side locks 4 to 5 times, but I literally messed my face by doing that. I ended up having a lot of blackheads, irritation and redness. So it's a big no to face waxing. It pulls your skin and your skin will eventually start sagging. Like, it's gonna go like this, but we actually don't want our skin to sag. We want it lifted, we want it like this. Okay, so now without wasting any time, let's get started with the process. There's nothing on at my face. I've just washed my face and applied a little bit of moisturizer. That's it. That's what you need before you start shaving. First, I'm going to shape my brows. So I'm just going to start like this. All you need to do is you need to pull your skin like this, and then you need to start shaving your face. Make sure you hold the razor at an angle like this and not like this, otherwise you're gonna cut yourself. So just hold it like this and start shaving now. It's really that simple. Very careful when you're shaping your brows because you don't want to ruin the shape. So this is one of the most delicate area and you need to be very careful. So you can even use a tweezer here. So I'm just going to go like this with a very gentle hand. So now we're done shaping the brows. This is one of the trickiest part, and my eyebrows don't require cutting, so I would skip that. Now I'm just gonna go and apply some oil, just a little bit. Moving on to the rest of the face, that's really, really simple. Start like this. I'm going to pull my skin. See it or not because of the light, but definitely there is a lot. You can see this now. Whether you can see it or not, but here you go. So much of peach fuzz. So now I'm done shaving and it's literally that simple. So you can see the amount of hair that has come out of my face. I was literally growing my hair since weeks to film this video. Your skin might get a bit red, but it's completely normal. Now I'm just going to apply a ice cube. That's it. So this will actually help to reduce the redness. Just to calm my skin, I'm going to apply a little bit of aloe vera gel. After this, I'm just going to apply a little bit of moisturizer and be done. Don't forget to moisturize your face after shaving. There is no harm in shaving your face. It's the easiest way to remove the facial hair, and every time you shave, your skin is gonna feel a lot more softer, smoother and cleaner. So if you're shaving, you're just doing good to your skin in many ways. Okay, so I don't shave my face regularly, like on daily basis. I do it once a month and that's it. That's more than enough. So there's one thing I want to tell you guys, that if you already have thicker or darker hair, then you have to shave regularly, otherwise they're gonna be visible. That's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and see you all in my next video.